Hello, hello. Just got out of a game where I lost with Abaddon pretty hard. I picked Undying in this matchup because I kind of knew it was gonna be dealing with a Timbersaw. I don't feel like it's as bad as people say. Timbersaw's a strength hero. I kind of sap his right click damage and make him fairly squishy. He can heal to make up for that. I shouldn't have bought that. I feel like a Weaver's in lane. So we'll see how that goes. Almost. I sometimes want to not go decay. Should I walk out first? Okay, never mind.
Rotting. Just 30 seconds now. As pressure passes, the stalwart remain true.
Yes. My stomach rumbles.
I say you just start walking top. Are you gonna try to get a kill under tire?
Remember, the international spirit.
Yeah, he's gonna get it.
Another corpse on the
I was juked. Gonna be too fast.
Yes. Shambling.
Play.
My stomach rumbles. The vile dead. The dirt.
Weaver's missing.
Yes.
it's worth spinning to eat that.
I will not forget this.
I don't think there's anything I can do right now except soon, so spin will kill.
My stomach rumbles. Passing. Agony.
Bug. Back and I'll heal you. I don't know where he has the floor. Just try to get all these last hits. Almost.
The enemy attacks your middle tower. That which protects also
your
fucked protection.
This my stomach rumbles. I will. Yes.
All right, so I need things to keep up my stuff.
This will hasten my footfalls.
Yes. Yes.
Fighting like all the time. Dust at my bust. I forgot that removed it. Challenging.
My will. Shambling. Tread lightly.
Ah, he's got a TP out. That's fine. Timber's missing. They might be walking mid too, so careful.
Oh. my will.
Weaver was there. Where do you want me to go? Oh. I'm fucked. I didn't even TP the right spot. I might still die. The bug came with me. Almost.
Your top tower has been overcome.
Kill Steve? Almost got her.
My path leads to riches.
I think I'm going for the super urn. I'm so close to it. There's a high value on it in this game.
Oh,
yeah, in lane. Too much, unfortunately. Right. Illusion. Insanely fun. Game this has been. A lot of fighting. A lot of mess up fighting on my part.
I'll take that as tribute.
Kind of like Vlad's. Nice.
My finest work.
I held on to the tomb a lot longer. I should have put it up when I was like here. And I think that fight actually works my way. It was a good thing he knew he was out of resources and an amazing TP after that. Right away.
I will.
Beware. Playing.
Will be the next to fall.
That's a good item too. Some more armor. Oh no. We gotta march towards that rush pit. So we get up. Nice, I'm almost there. I got medallion too, so rush should go fast. Shouldn't it be me? Immortality. We want to wait till Tomb to go high ground, but other than that, we're pretty good. We can just take the top if we want. Or bottom. I'm walking bottom. Missing. Alright guys, I'm sitting away from my mic. I'm apologizing about that. I don't understand what's going on here. If he's not gonna be here, we can't just stay. Still. Oh, we can take it now. We don't even need to be here. Tower aim for them still while that was going on? Well done, guys. That lane was trippy. Dweaver was just a little bit better, he would have owned me. But he wasn't. It's for a matchup between me and Timbersaw. It's really weird. And Juggernaut against Timber, not as bad as you would think, because the spin, you can get him low enough that it can work out. He does do pure damage, and the pure damage doesn't pierce BKB. It doesn't pierce his spin, so we're probably okay. Just putting in some work though. Felt refreshing.